Yo, hello. Got a long enough for the bass. Why? Oh my god. The data plant waves. Lemon oil. Yeah. It's locked. Okay. Why? Cleaner and conditioner. Apply lemon oil. Rub gently. Polish and cloth. That's the base before. Lemon oil in. Oh, that's dirty. Ew. Ew. What's that? What? Okay. Okay, let's open it. Ew. Very watery. I thought it would be like more jelly. It's very watery. Okay, let's sell it. I think it would be like this, and I put it on that end, then okay, let's try. Ew. How much do I need? Okay, maybe it works. Okay. Ooh. That's really good. See it? I don't need really much. I don't need a lot of this. Okay, that's dirty. Okay, new spot. Okay, next one. I must remove all the dirt. I think I'll do a second lap. That smells like lemon peelings. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'll do all the, oh, you can see the difference between not oiled and oiled fretboard. It's amazing. I'll do all the fretboard and then show you your result. After the oiling, fretboard looks like this. Very saturated brown color. I think it's okay. and you need a really small amount of this oil. It's a full can, full bottle. Okay, what was my first oiling? I think it's good. I don't know what to say. Okay, goodbye.